I think that funding and supporting community-based organizations that have been proven time and time again to help reduce violence in communities would be a really strong way to prevent gun violence.